the sliding door only using one hand, but we will incorporate a leg instead. If you do not know the regular sliding door yet, please check out my tutorial for it. We'll start with the hoop spinning backwards on your right side, and as the hoop swings behind you, lift your right leg off the ground so when the hoop swings by your foot, you can step through with ease. Let your head follow your knee through the hoop, and let the rest of your body follow as you would with the regular sliding door. Now, letting go with your right hand, allow your left thigh to catch it by bringing your thigh up to a more horizontal angle. You will need to hop to keep the momentum of your hoop going, as well as to clear the ground and your head. As the hoop comes forward again, bring your right arm through the hoop and grab the hoop with your palm facing back to the right, while bringing your head and shoulders through the hoop at the same time. With your hand, bringing the hoop back to the right and down so you can get your right leg out of the hoop again. I usually have to hop here as well to get my foot clear. Here in the slow-mo, you can see my leg is prepped to go through the hoop pretty early. And the hoop needs a lot of momentum to keep spinning around your leg, so you've really gotta give it a good push. I also tend to lean a bit to the right to give the hoop room to spin around my leg. When the hoop is coming forward again, you should already be prepped to grab it and duck your whole upper body through the hoop. Now, I don't know if the little hop I do here at the end is actually necessary, but I find it just balances out the other hop quite nicely. Okay, so once more in real time, I'll put together so we can see how it looks again. This is a really great move to do anytime you find yourself hula hooping backwards in either hand.